Top 5 Regrets of the Dying. I read that book in my early 20s. Huge game changer when it came to mindset and the way that I approached life.